Oh my god!
I love it!
Zoe, who?
Good morning! And happy 24th of December! Happy Christmas Eve! I'm up, I've wrapped presents, and now me and Alfie are gonna open number 24. Oh, it's very bright. There we go. So me and Alfie are gonna open number 24 of the Nick and Amanda box. We've got 23 as well.
Yeah.
You do 23, I'll do 24. Oh my god.
Think about that.
They are the cutest thing I have ever seen. It's got little boobies.
What the heck are they? That literally makes my parents look crazy.
That is so funny. I wonder where they got those from.
Poppy's just texted me now saying, have you opened number 24? We haven't. This is the last present from Mum and Dad's calendar.
It's the same size as a pack of cards.
The only thing is it must be something to do with today. For Poppy to be like, I feel like it could be like a lunch, this book today. Don't know what it could be, but for Poppy to literally text saying
with all the eye emojis,
open it, makes me feel like something's happening.
Open.
Maybe
it's
not.
Like a pack of cards.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's the same size as a pack of cards, no? But then we
no,
already
that's
had a pack
bigger.
Of cards.
That's bigger than a pack of cards. Oh, it's a little white box.
Massage.
Oh, two white boxes.
Massage.
One each. Three, two, one. You're right.
I've got yours.
Let's try.
Wait. Oh, I was like, wait, it's for the...
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking
about. 25th of the 12th, 2019.
I was like, it's next Christmas.
Christmas Day.
And it's valid until a 50-minute hot stone massage.
Oh, nice. That is so nice.
I love how I'm like, I think it's something, and you're like, I think it's massage, and it literally...
When I saw the little boxes, I was like, definitely massage. Oh my god, that's so lovely. Hot stone as well.
That is a good number 24 in a
Thank
calendar.
You so much, Amanda and Nick. It's been so, obviously we'll say this to them. They're probably not gonna watch this video, but it's been so nice opening them every day.
Yeah.
What's on your face?
Have you been digging in your bed?
Puppy, hello.
That's naughty.
Do you think she's trying to get our attention? Right, I'm all showered and ready for the day, so I'm feeling good. Oh, Nala, do you want to go outside? I have, however, got a really long to-do list. Go on then, go on. Which I wrote this morning and I think I've probably crossed off a couple, but I still have quite a lot to do as later on we're heading over to Amanda and Nick's, going to church to sing some carols, and then we're all coming back here for jacket potatoes and lots of Christmassy canapes. Come on. But they are staying the night tonight, so I've got one guest bed to change. Oh, it's cold. I've done the dishwasher twice this morning and I've put a wash load on. It's just all go, go, go. One thing I do need to do is Hoover because there is glitter everywhere. I mean, not that I'm complaining because it's pretty, but oh my God, it's like embedded in everything. Like, look, it's on my hands and I've not touched anything. It's everywhere, all in the carpet. So, I've got Peter Rabbit on. So much good TV today. It's really hard when you've got lots of things to do to resist sitting down in front of the TV to watch all these films. So good. Anyway, one thing I do need to do is tidy this room and Hoover it because, yeah, as I said, there's glitter everywhere. I'm so happy with myself though because look, the wrapping is all done. Now, this might look somewhat excessive, because it is, But it's also all of Amanda and Nick's presents under there. That's not just ones me and Alfie have wrapped for everyone else. Look at these really lovely little gift tags I bought. To the very darling Amanda slash mum, love Alf and Zoe. To the very dashing Amanda slash mum, who's this one? Nick. To the dapper Nick. To the naughty Alfie. Doggy toys. This is a remote controlled rat, which I thought the dogs would have fun with tomorrow. So I'm really happy with that because normally I leave this until the afternoon. Don't go sneaking in there yet, Nala. Alfie, however, has gone into town to get more presents. I knew he would do that. Even though we had that like 25 minutes where I sat in the car, I knew he would still go back out. So he's in town at the moment, and when he gets back, he needs to wrap his presents. I might tell him he can't do it in here if it involves the glitter though, because I'm about to hoover. But yeah, for the most part, the ones I needed to wrap are done. When Alfie will wrap his, I have no idea. Living room done, got Grinch on. I actually haven't watched this film yet this year, so thoroughly enjoying having that one in the background. Next thing I'm gonna tackle, Alfie's back, he's now doing the bins, is the Christmas table. Hopefully this won't take me too long. I've gotta try and think how I want it. I'll find something.
Amazing.
Doesn't it look nice?
Yeah, I love this.
H&M home. And I've done this for the napkins. The only thing I need to find is crackers. I think I've got some upstairs. Can't have Christmas without crackers.
We've got six boxes of crackers in the office that you got sent.
And oh, really?
Holly said to me today, should we go to the office and get some for you for Christmas? And I said, no, because we were in M&S yesterday and on the list was crackers. And Zoe said, don't worry, I've got some. So we didn't buy any in M&S, so therefore we must have them at home.
Fuck. Yeah, we could have done with those. Nala's got her little festive Christmassy PJs on. Yeah, we're still trying to whiz through our list. We've got about 10 minutes till what we need to leave. I mean, we can put that in there. I don't know if it will fit. That's the only thing. Maybe we should put it outside, in all seriousness. It will stay colder outside. Done.
Last thing left. No.
Bedding.
Half the bedding. I've taken it off. Now we've got to put a new one on.
Okay.
It's only halfway.
We got this, gorgeous.
Then we're done.
Yeah. Ooh! And then we can relax for Christmas!
I need to wrap.
Apart from editing this, and Alfie hasn't wrapped his presents. Okay, right, I'm gonna find some bedding. Christmas Eve jumper.
Come on.
ASOS, very vintage. Nala Bear, come here. Oh, I don't know where my phone is. Yay! All I want for Christmas.
To pass the time away, driving home for Christmas.
We're now at Amanda and Nick's.
Is there a cat in the garden?
Oh my god, John's cat! How cute the table looks. This is for Boxing Day. We're coming here just for like more, you know, roast style meals. Look how nice.
I'm seeing Mum's theme this year is gold.
Gold and white.
Gold and white, very sophisticated.
Are you excited?
My favourite bit is unpacking the cart into your house.
You should see under the tree right now. It's ridiculous, and yours and Sean's aren't even under there yet.
I'm so excited.
Oh, I like that little star.
That's
cute.
Mine. She stole it.
Oh, really? Yeah. We're on our way to the church.
Yay!
Yay! Look at this. Poppy's driving.
Yay!
They've got the boys in the back. No, no. Chicky boys.
We are the cheeky boys.
You are the cheeky girls.
We're a bit more like Jedward.
Cheeky.
Sean looks like Jedward, doesn't he?
I don't know what I'm
Comment down here. Below if Come you on. Agree that Sean.
Comment down below, Russell Brandowski.
I'm glad you're driving because I've just realised I have no idea the way, like the I way to go.
Poppy doesn't. Yeah, don't think Poppy.
Yeah, this is the right way. No, there's your mum and dad. Oh no, that would have taken them ages.
Slowest drive.
Have you all got your singing voices prepared?
Yeah.
Have you been warming up?
Yeah.
How do you warm up?
I know, right? And then I go,
la-dee-da!
I just turned it a little
so
bit.
So badly.
It's fine. I have a trunk in the car.
Little donkey.
Hey guys.
Why are you going that way?
Up here, right.
You said it was on this road.
What?
You're such a little bullshitter.
Actually spring you forward. Run like that.
Run like what? Sean! Oh my god. Do it again. Oh, come on, you two.
I'm just walking. What? Come on, run.
You run.
Have you ever told a vlog pop about your leaning?
No, I don't have one.
What do you mean?
Bobby always holds on to something whilst walking. Have you ever
to be fair.
Like she doesn't ever, look, just let go, just walk normally and watch 2 minutes and she'll naturally just be holding it like this.
I like being with you.
I always walk into people, like I walk like that, sideways. Yeah, I walk into them.
Follow the star tonight, oh come let us adore him.
I love looking at
the boys.
We can't see the doggies.
Definitely mum and dad's bed.
Yeah.
I think they're by the door. Surely they can hear us.
No, trust me.
We're now heading back home to light the candles.
And the fires.
Light the candles, light the fires. Get cosy, put our pyjamas on. And put the canapes in. I love Christmas.
Christmas Eve on ITV.
We're home, we got the fire on, got the tree, we lit the candles, Alfie's lighting the fire. Look how beautiful our fireplace looks. I added some stars and these paper stars. Oh, beautiful! Everything looks so cozy. Look at that. Oh, Poppy and Sean are here. With all their... Huh?
Do you want to pick her up?
Look at the dining room. Got all the lights on.
We'll just put it all here.
So many fairy lights. Oh, God, the tree's going crazy. You bringing all the prezzies in?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Oh, he's got all
the
bread.
Oh my God.
Isn't it cute?
This is so nice. Where is this from?
H&M.
Oh my god, it's so pretty. I mean, like, I feel like I've not seen the house dressed up. I have, but it's different. What?
She just needs Sean. Try and help Sean do
that. There's only one more bag.
She's the worst.
Have
you
a sniff.
For a month.
Yeah,
have you seen the presents under the tree already?
Come and look at what's already under the tree.
It's literally not going to fit. I haven't wrapped.
Oh my god. And you were like, we haven't got that many.
Oh my god, this isn't okay.
Oh my god.
This isn't okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, I love
Mum and Dad's there.
Oh, okay.
That is Amanda and Nick's as well. Come on, put yours under.
Mind the tree, it's not the most alive.
Oh, what's this?
It just looks pretty like
this.
What, you think the trees there? Have you watered?
Me and my brother on Christmas Eve used to bring all the presents down and put them under the tree.
Right.
So all the like presents for family, and we would take one at a time and go all the way downstairs, put it in the tree, then run back up.
One
go
at
and
a
get
time.
The next one. Yeah. So we would take one each. It was so, it was like the highlight. It was so fun.
Yeah.
Guys, the snowman is on.
Do you want
Nala, do you like that? Do you like that? Look.
You're not gonna like that.
It flies over Brighton, guys. There, look, the pavilion. Don't do it at me.
3, 2,
See, even you're scared.
Look at all the smoking out.
Ooh. Magic potions magic. Class with magic. Sean O'Connor.
Magic for a second. From Marco Oro.
What was that?
Who's left? I'm sorry to be insensitive.
Percy's left.
Oh no, I don't know.
This is how you pour it.
It's also cozy everywhere,
isn't it? So cozy. Well done, Sean.
Yeah, we're in the bed now.
Are you?
So cozy. The bedroom's too nice not for you.
Who's having Prosecco?
Yes, please.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Sean got a bit carried away.
I thought, no, I got the bottle stuck in the, in the thing, I couldn't get it out.
Okay, so we have arancini, vegetarian. Mozzarella, vegetarian. Mac and cheese bites, non-vegetarian, they've got bacon in. Gammon, chutney. Hello, cheese balls, steak pie, chicken pie, brie and cranberry tarts. These are vegan
Thai spring rolls,
mozzarella and tomato pizzas, and mini cottage pies.
So they don't have meat on them.
Has someone had one?
Just had one.
Yeah, it's unreal.
We were like, who's going to be the first one to take something off the...
I did say, have we tried eating yet?
It's fine.
I
think Buzz is more excited than anyone.
A couple of hours later, and we have popped on our matching PJs.
I love it!
I went for these. These are from Bowden. And I've also got these little slippers. So Poppy and Amanda also have the same. What are you trying to do? Oh. Nala's got her pajamas on. Look at you! Are you one of the girls? Have you got Buzz's? Why? Buzz has got his on. Oh my god, from the back. They look so cute.
You've got
your PJs on.
What's this?
Mine's up on Instagram.
Time for the stockings.
Time for the stockings.
Nick. Amanda.
Jokes. Yeah. Namanda.
Don't go in yet.
There's more than one.
Looks so Amanda. Lovely, doesn't it?
Why are you guys so happy that I've put, what's in that? Is it shit?
Thank you.
It's really shit, isn't it?
No. I got chockies.
I took my person's out because I thought they'd be lost.
Oh, no you didn't.
Yes. Oh, I'm Alfie. So glad.
Alfie's got the box.
Oh my gosh.
Zoe.
That's you.
Oh. Now is it?
And yes. Poppy.
Zoe, who?
Oh, it's a nice present. Alfie doesn't have me. Who has me?
What
this
is it?
This is one of my favourite magazines.
What magazine is it?
Zoe?
Who did that?
Zoe helped
out. What do you mean? No. Don't
yeah, Zoe helped
no.
out. No. This magazine. Thank you, Zoe. I
what
love it.
No, it isn't.
No, it was Alfie.
I love it. Oh, it's lovely.
I absolutely need this.
Is
so
it good?
Much.
You need a cheeky little piss in the night.
Yeah.
I thought you'd like it when I bought it.
No.
No, Dad, you bought whatever this is.
Look at your puppy.
Oh, hello.
What the hell?
Hey.
Have you got it, Alfie?
I don't know if we had one at the old house. I don't know if we've got one here.
What was it?
A crepe maker.
Oh, sick.
Cool.
That's really cool.
And that's so cool.
We probably lost it.
How many more have you got?
Oh, it's Fendi.
Naan bread.
Oh, look at
her. Oh, cute. Is that a tea towel?
Yeah. Look at her head.
Oh, I love that.
Are they cheaters?
Little cheaters.
I know you like a nice tea towel.
How did you sneak that?
We sneaked a lot of things.
Did you? I sneaked that. That hot
sauce.
That
was from there.
Yeah.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Actually, should I go one more?
Yeah.
That's so funny, we were all sneaking. Oh, this looks delightful, like a concoction.
I think that's the mat. These are the incense matches.
So it's just 10 minutes.
Yeah, like I nearly kept it for myself.
Oh my god, that smells amazing.
Where is that from, Lewis?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Pop.
Yeah.
And the golden pennies, because you can't have a stocking without golden coins. It's reached that time of the vlog. It's the end of Vlogmas.
Can you believe it?
Can you even believe it? This is...
You've completed it.
Done. And do you know
every
what?
Every day, you didn't miss a day.
I don't have flu. Do you know how happy I am that I didn't get ill through Vlogmas? Boom. Sorry about you, though. You did. It's going to be one of us, isn't it?
I'm, much better by Christmas.
Yeah.
That's what I'm happy about.
Yeah, yeah. So I just wanted to come up here to end the vlog and just to say thank you so much to all your love, comments and support through Vlogmas. I've absolutely loved that you guys have enjoyed it and that every day you've been so excited to see my vlogs. It's been really fun. I love doing Vlogmas. So I'm going to end this vlog here, guys. Wishing you all a very Merry Christmas or Happy Holidays or just Happy 25th of December. And I hope you have a really lovely day with whoever you're with. And I will see you in the new year. Goodbye. Merry Christmas.
Bye. Have a good Christmas.